Guys, and welcome to this ARK video. Where today it's a new series where I play solo without Takis because he's gone, or just for a little time, but he's still gone, so I'm just going to have like my own little survival series. And I have extension core, that mod. It's good, very good. And see you when I have collected some resources. Okay, so let's see. So flint to make the hatchet and sorry if I talk very low. It's like the clock is just 12:15, quarter past 12, and yeah, no, I'm still a little bit like, but, wait, what? No, I wanted to see what that is. We just run, I want to see what that is. What is that? Get up. Ooh, a loot crate? Oh wow. The best loot crate ever. It gave me a ghillie mask. A ghillie mask, huh? A ghillie mask? Is that all? Oh, wait. Ooh. No. I played extension just like a little bit before, and those dung beetles are so OP. I don't want to who eat those. A chitin paste, green jam, oh. So I get goodie stuff. Oh, already a metal stone? Yes. Oh, and then they do harvest some berries and stuff. Wait, why doesn't it say that I gotten anything? It's because my inventory is full of this. Stupid thing is, can your inventory be full? I'm just going to drop some of this. Is that enough? How much do I still have? A lot. Oh, if my inventory was full? Wow. I want berries. Not just weird thing is, berries. Yes, finally. Get some berries. But what do you need like the crystal thing is for? Like, it doesn't give any sense for me right now. Oh no, there's one of those dung beetle thingies. Please don't be after me. Okay, just run. Run away. Oh no, I took the boa. Oh jeez. Oh yes. These mushrooms give you a rare mushroom. Yes, this is rare mushrooms. I'm just going to take all of this because we're going to need a lot of rare mushroom for the night and bullets and stuff. Ah! God dang it. Well, I'm pretty dead now. Guys, imagine I'm probably something else that can kill it. Okay, we did that, guys. Okay guys, so something weird just came and killed it and walked away, so I just harvested it and taking all of that stuff and taking all of the rare mushroom again. I love rare mushroom. Now I need to also harvest some berries because I'm going to need narcotic. I think that's enough rare mushroom actually. I'll just take a little bit more and a little bit more berries. Okay, a swamp. I'm not going there. But I'll probably just like make a base and stuff. Let's see. Yeah. I'm just going to like make a base, guys. So meet you when I'm done. Guys, I'm back. I'm smelting metal. Because I'm going to need smithy to get all the metal things I need. And from the smithy I can make the fabricator, from the fabricator I can make more, and I can make the epic forge. And stuff like that, and get new bases. Because the first base is always just like, you know, not that good. Not like, just like a pre-base. But I think I have hides, so let's see. Yes, I can make a smithy. And what does the workbench need? Okay, it needs obsidian. Okay, and primal hide and metal ingot. Okay, so the smithy, I'm just going to place it right there. And now I'm going to need a metal pickaxe and a metal hatchet. So what am I talking about? So guys, I meet you when I smelted some metal. Okay guys, so I'm going to need to tame Petrandon or something like that. Because I'm going to need that to get crystal and obsidian and all that stuff I need. So just going to make some tranquilizer spears and take them down right here. And I've also made a spyglass. I don't know how, but I had some crystal and that was pretty weird. But it's good that I have crystal. That I think I got crystal from these, though. Yeah, it's probably that. So now I'm just going to a Petrandon. Some Petrandons. True ones. Oh. Okay. These spears are OP. Yes, I have meat. Just like that. Then, oh, but then I'm going to need a saddle, and I need chitin or keratin. Ooh, maybe I need to kill a trike. If I don't find any trilobites. No, I don't need gallimimus. Oh, jeez, oh no, mantis. Oh no. I don't want a mantis. I'm not going to need a mantis right now. But I'm probably going to tame one. You know. When I'm ready for it. Wait. Where did my friend then go? Oh, it's still unconscious. Okay. Right here. Let's see. Okay, it's not hungry yet. I'm just going to see if I can find a trike. So I can get the Petrandon saddle. Yeah, a little bit stuck right here. Oh, whoa. I just saw under the map. Oh no, a mantis. Oh, it's an alpha. Oh jeez. Just run away. Run! It's an off. No, don't you dare kill. It just killed it. Okay, it does a lot of damage. Oh no! I'm pretty dead right now. Just run away! Run away! Okay, Petrandon's good. I can tame another one. Just run away. Is it still after me? Okay, good, it's not after me. Oof. Let's see, I think it killed the one that was unconscious. Oh no. I hate other tribes. The worst thing of all, I'm playing single player, but they're like AI tribes or something. People, and that's just the most annoying thing. Okay, just run away. I just want to get Chitinor keratin so I can make a Petrandon saddle and tame as Petrandon. Oh no, I'm falling in the water. Just run. Wait. Oh, it's a sheep. Okay. Oh jeez, that scared me. Oh my goodness. Okay, just kill them. Why did I have so much health? That doesn't give any sense. Why would big ants have that much health? Like, shouldn't. Oh my goodness, how much health do you have? Jesus, you're just a big ant. Nothing more. What level are you? Just level 7, and this. Oh my goodness, Jesus! How much can you take? Oh my, what? Okay, I'm just taking my pike. Okay, yes, finally. Just kill all of these. Take my mirror drawing. Oh yes, I get cheating from them. Oh yes, this is life. Just going to harvest it. And now, now, I just need to tame a Petrandon, and don't die by a mantis. Oh my goodness, oh, I almost fell off. Okay, I'll just make like a Petrandon saddle right now. Petrandon saddle, like that, and oh, look a T-Rex, wow. Oh no. One of those tribes. Ah, this. And just saying, I'm playing on Crystal Isles. Like, Crystal Isles, like the map. It's so good. But it's so dangerous right here. Oh, a Petrandon. Can I hit it in the air? No. Okay, I just need to wait for it to land. Or find another one. Let's see, can I find another Petrandon? I only have 8 tranquilizer spears left, so. Please. Oh, was that a rat? Oh no, one of those tribes again. I hate those tribes. Okay. Is that T-Rex going for me? Oh no, what the. Okay, good, it's going for the mantis. What the. Why? Oh, it's a basilisk! It's a basilisk, oh my goodness. Oh, okay, now I know what the basilisk can do. I'll probably need to tame one. In this series, but not right now because I'm just going to die. Oh yes, a Petrandon. Nothing is after me. Petrandon tame. Yes, finally. Let's see. Bit into meat. No. There, you freaking bastard. I'm going to make you sleep, huh? Know that? Oh, it's unconscious? How do you tame him? Okay, I'll just kill it. Die! Yeah. Oh my god, I got so much shit in. And I got a little bit organic polymer too. Oh no, this spears. Okay. It's soon going to be hungry, so I'll meet you guys when it's tamed. It has eaten. Okay guys, it's ready and I'm going to call it Flyer. Yeah. Let's see the saddle. Upgrade its weight. Oh my goodness. Is it okay, upgrade its moves. Oh, it has enough speed. More meal damage. More weight. More stamina. And more melee damage. And more weight. And a little bit more health. just because, you know, it needs really very much help. Yeah. Okay, so get a little bit of a food. Okay, so it has like 1 million health. That's good. Now I'm just going to feed it like that, and now I can go and find crystal and all that stuff I'm going to need. Now I just need to make a waypoint where I live. So let's see. It was right there. No. Wait. No, 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 no. Okay. It wasn't it? Okay, wait. I can't read this map. Okay, just like inside of this circle. I'll just remember it. Hopefully. Oh, lightning? Okay, guys, I meet you when I found oil, I think. Yeah, oil and crystal and all that stuff. I think this is the stones that give you a ruby. Okay, they just give you a crystal. Oh, that's good. I'll just harvest some crystal then. Is that an alpha Eteraptor? Or is it just, oh, is it just a normal one? I'll probably need to make some more of this thingies. Wait, why can't I? My inventory is full again. This stupid thingy. I don't think I need that much of these thingies. Oh, Jesus. Okay, can I now? Oh wait, did I drop all my crystal? Where is crystal? Just crystal. Oh no. Why did I drop my real crystal? Oh man. I need to pick up some of this stuff. Just see when it says crystal. Guys, crystal! Yes, I got my real crystal! Yes! Okay, there is the real crystal. Now I'm just gonna. What did I drop? Fiber. I think I dropped something more too. Didn't I drop like. Okay. Guys, I think I found obsidian. Yes, it's obsidian. Wait, am I underground or something? It really feels like I'm underground. Okay, yes. Okay, well, wait. Just if it's fine. I'm just going to use all my points on my way, because I'm going to need oil too. Okay, sorry for that clip right there. I just, or you know, sorry for that dip right there. You know, I just needed to do something. But now, just going to get oil. So meet you guys. Okay, so I killed a skeleton, eat the raptor, and just killing some dodos. I'm just die. There we go. Okay, now I meet you guys when I found oil. I found so much stuff. Guys. Guys, I think I found this. Oh, really? They only gave you so little oil. Wait, is this? Big oil stones. Yes. Much oil. More oil. Get me all that oil. Okay, guys, I personally think that's enough oil. Oh no. Ice Wyvern is okay, it's dead. Oh, Ice Wyvern egg, what the heck? It just spawned right there. Okay, so I now have Rock Drake egg, and I also have what is it called again? Yeah, the Ice Wyvern egg. Wow, this is amazing. Let's see. I have Ice Wyvern and a Rock Drake. Yes. Oh my goodness, I got so much metal, so much oil, and so much stone. Jesus. Wait, have I gotten all I need? Okay, I'm just going to. Okay, I don't need more metal. Let's see. Do I need any more to make Porta Fab? I'll just look at this. Nope. So, guys, I meet you when I'm home. Guys, finally, I found home. Oof, it was on the other side. Oof. That was almost gone wrong. Okay, so I'm just going to need to put it down. Oh, wow. You can make gilded stuff. Yeah, I picked up, like, a drop, and I got some stuff. Let's see, where is the Rock Drake egg? There. And I got a Gallimimus egg. So, what do I need for it again? Let's see. Need cementing paste and spark powder. Okay. So, I'm just going to do this. That, then that. Bit in deck, and then some stone. Just make all the cementing paste I can. And here. All that's been made. Now I can put in. Just basically meet you guys when I have gotten all the stuff for fabricator. Just end the video here. Hope you liked it, guys, and see you in the next one.